In China, tens of thousands of children are abducted every year in divorce cases. The culprits, their own parents.
六七个人，然后呢，就两个人拉着我爸，硬生生的就是把孩子从我爸手上，抱走。
When Chinese couples separate, abducting and hiding a child is a common tactic to win custody. With little legal recourse, the other parent faces an impossible situation.
我的孩子被抢走之后，他会形成一种孩子和另外一方长期生活的这样一个纪念的状态，而这个违法的行为造成了合法结果，又导致这一方合理地获得了孩子的抚养权。
101 East investigates child abductions in China and meets the parents desperately searching for their children.